Bider, and on the other to dedicate the Father John Palmer Memorial Organ. It's a few thank yous are appropriated. First, I would like to begin by thanking Eric Rasmussen, who is our Director of Sacred Music here at St. Petronille. Knew Father Palmer very well, worked with him, admired him, learned a great deal from him. He has worked very hard to make this day happen, helping guide the installation of the organ, and spending 30 or 40 hours every week for the last 6 months getting ready for this day. So we appreciate his great dedication, his talent, and his devotion, not only to the Lord, but also his close relationship with Father Palmer. I'd like also to acknowledge and thank Brother Jim, who is from the auditorium, who's with us today, also a friend of Father Palmer. Brother Guy, who is from St. Copius, as you know, Father Palmer taught at Benedictine University for many years. Also, I'd like to thank the choir, not only of St. Petronille Parish, but Sacred Heart Parish, who are here assisting us to worship and to honor Father Palmer and this feast day. We also have assistance, of course, from Dan Pollock, who is the music director at Sacred Heart, and also Chris Orff, who is the music director from St. Michael. So we also bring in our neighboring communities and parishes. And then I'd like also to offer special thanks to Mr. David Rhodes, who worked to actually install the organ, to remove it from Father Palmer's condominium right here. That's a tremendous talent for work. So thank you to David for his work today as well. We honor Father Palmer not only as a musician, but as a priest and someone who considered the glorification of God to be our primary concern. And so it's appropriate that as we gather today, first we will bless the organ. We will hear some beautiful music, in particular music that was very important to Father Palmer himself. Then we'll pray daytime prayer together. So we are gathering to worship our Lord. And that is the Lord that we pray, of course, that Father Palmer now beholds face to face with all the angels and saints and the glory of heaven singing to him. So we join all of those angels and saints in our song today as well. So let us now give thanks to God. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Our help is in the name of the Lord.
May heaven and earth.
Let us pray together.
Praise the Lord, his sanctuary. Praise him in the surety of his heavenly fortress. Praise him because of his mighty deeds. Praise him because of his wonderful greatness. Praise him with the sound of the trumpet. Praise him on our hearts and zither. Praise him in the cymbal and dance. Praise him in the strings of harmony. Praise him with the sweet sound of cymbals. Praise him with the cymbal of jubilation. Let every living being praise the Lord. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Praise the Lord with drums and dance.
Praise him with strings and horn.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
O God, who by Moses, thy servant, didst order the sounding of trumpets to accompany the sacrifices offered to thee, and didst will that the Israelites sing praise to thy name with trumpets and cymbals, bless this organ which we dedicate to thy service, and grant that thy faithful rejoice in spiritual canticles upon earth, may attain every everlasting joys in heaven. Through Jesus Christ, thy Son, our Lord, who liveth and reigneth with thee in unity of the Holy Spirit, God, forever and ever.
Amen. Save me, my love.
gladness and joy. They pass within the palace of our King.
So shall be yours in place of your fathers. You will make them princes over all the earth. May the sun make your name forever remembered. May the peoples praise you from age to age.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit,
as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. I saw the new Jerusalem, beautiful as a bride adorned to meet her husband.
May God, the source of all patience and encouragement, enable you to live in perfect harmony with one another, according to the Spirit of Christ Jesus, so that with one heart and voice you may glorify God, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ. Accept one another, then, as Christ accepted you, for the glory of God. The Lord finds joy in his people.
He honors the lowly and saves
them. Let us pray. Lord, fill us with the resplendent light of your eternal love. May we love you above all things, and our brothers and sisters for your sake. Grant this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
We invite you to join us for lunch in the Parish Life Center. Through these doors, past St. Joseph and to the left. So please join us for lunch. Thank you for being here.